Okay, the next step is to put on the little flywheel here. Not flywheel, pulley. Put the pulley on to the water pump, like so. It requires these little bolts that you take off. They don't require a lot of torque, just snug them up. 10 millimeter socket. The most difficult part, of course, is to line it up on there. Now, you'll notice that these holes are a little bit wider this way than they are this way. So if you put it on the wrong way, it's just a nightmare. So kind of make sure that you look at the holes on the water pump, see which way is the widest spaced way. Very big pain, and you'll just be fumbling along trying to find the right hole if you don't do that, and well, that's embarrassing. So, as long as you have it lined up the right way, it's a pretty simple task. And then I'll just go ahead and finish getting these started by hand, and then put a 10 millimeter socket on there to snug them up good. Don't want to over tighten them. They don't require a lot of torque. And then I'll have this done. All right, so I have my 10 millimeter socket, and now I'm just gonna go ahead and snug them up. I'm just holding the pulley in place. It doesn't need to be held by any special tool because you're not getting them really tight, you're just getting them snug.